Great, so hello, my name is Kelly. I work with the Red Sea PictureHouse in Brixton. I'm going to tell you very briefly a little bit about sort of the scheme and history of it, what's happening now, our relationship with Momentum and the Labour Party today, and what should be, would hopefully be happening in the future. So, for a brief history, our campaign for a living wage and other things within PictureHouse started 10 years ago, where workers at the Ritz went on strike for the first time. They went out on strike a grand total of one day, and they won a 20% pay rise as a result of that, which brought them off the minimum wage. Fast forward 7 years later to 2014. And again, the recent workers went out on strike. This time it was a much longer, more high-profile campaign that got a lot of support from celebrities and the press. There's 13 strikes, we won another 26% pay rise, a massive victory, and still not what we were asking for, which is the living wage. So, 2 years on, we at the end of that deal 2 years ago, we signed a no-strike deal for 2 years, where we agreed that we wouldn't go on strike, and they would, PictureHouse, would go and look at their business plan. And work out a way to implement the living wage. 2 years on, last June, I went into a meeting with them, and they turned around and they said to us, we've got no intention of paying you the living wage, we never did, we think we pay you well enough. So we're back out on strike. We went out on strike for the first time in September last year. Since then, there's been over 30 days of strike action across a number of different sites. And I think the thing that makes the campaign so exciting, the strike so exciting this time around, is the fact that it's not just the Ritz anymore. And now we've grown from one cinema to six in the chain in less than 6 months. We've gone from 50 union members to over 250 within the chain. We think that brings us to about a quarter of PictureHouse workers are now in our union. I'm a member of Bectu, which is a sector of prospect. Brilliant. But we've now got 250 members in the chain, which is massive, and it's really, really great. So to tell you a little bit about who we are, you know, I think there's a bit of a myth that's peddled by PictureHouse and Cineworld. Cineworld is our parent company. It's peddled by them that we're sort of young, we're students, we don't really, we're just sort of like passing through. I mean, so I'm 24, I'm one of the youngest people in my cinema. We've got people that work there for 15, 20 years, we've got people with families. I mean, we're largely comprised of migrant workers, women and LGBT workers. We're very diverse, and I think the reason why you should be excited about the strike, as I am, is because I think it's quite easy. We're often told that people in jobs like mine, people in precarious, low-paid workplaces, it's impossible for us to organise. I think what PictureHouse is proving, and what, you know, other campaigns like the Delivery and the Derby TAs and Durham TAs and others, what we're proving is that actually the impossible is very much possible, and that we can organise, we can win things, and this time I think we're quite confident that not only are we going to win the living wage, sick pay, paternity pay, but we're going to unionise PictureHouse, unionise Cineworld as we do it. Momentum has been really good so far. You know, we've had Momentum members and Labour Party members down at all of our picket lines. They've been raising money for our strike fund. We had John McDonnell come and speak at one of our demo over a week ago, which was absolutely fantastic. Why is today important then? I think I just want to say very quickly. You know, I was expelled last year from the Labour Party. I'm soon to be expelled from Momentum, and I think that's a massive shame. I mean, we want Momentum to be organising the Labour Party and turning the Labour Party to become sort of like a party that supports strikers, that supports strikes, that supports low-paid workers. We need, and for that, we need to be democratic, we need to be left-wing, we need to be militant. And so I think that's really great that this conference is happening today. So thank you. So thank you very much for inviting us, and thank you for your support. Please do support the strike in any way you can, whether that's by donating to our strike fund. There's a lot of motion which you can send around your trade union branch or Labour Party branch, which some people in the room have. Please come to our picket line and donate to our strike fund. It all massively helps we are low paid, we are struggling, and every single strike day takes quite the toll on us. But yeah, we're getting bigger, we're getting stronger, and that's because of support from people like you. So thank you.